rested, didn't I? Yeah. This is a pretty, pretty nice base, all things considered. It's not easy asking so much of you. And if we force our ideas on you, we're no different from the Empire. So we want you to decide for yourself. Bannon, who went outside just a moment ago. Did I have to talk to him?
Oh. Have you made your decision? Will you become our last ray of hope?
No?
I see.
Wait, really?
Have you made your decision?
No?
I thought as much.
Wait. No.
So there's really no convincing you.
He says something different every time. Oh, wow. Wait. Did I actually reject it? Yeah, I guess I'm not joining Team Flair.
Hope? How could anyone put their hope in me?
Was that what was supposed to happen?
What's wrong? What's happened?
Yeah, I wish I could name him. I'm just gonna call him Lysander. He looks like Udyr, though.
Those wounds look awful.
South Figaro. The Empire is to take in South Figaro. They're headed this way.
So they found us. We have a moment to lose.
Crepo! I know. Someone has to sneak into South Figaro to slow down the enemy, right? This is right up your alley. We're counting on you. Taffy, wait for me. I won't be gone long. Watch out for a certain lecherous young king, who shall remain nameless. The guy moves him like a hawk. Crepo! Double it? Old habits die hard, eh?
What about us?
We can escape down the left river and make our way to Nosh. I'm curious about that esper they found in the mines.
Very well. I'll ready the raft by the back entrance. Risky, but we don't have much of a choice at this point.
It's not safe here. Come with us to Nosh. It'll be a chance for you to gain a better understanding of your abilities.
No time to dilly-dally. Let's make for Nosh.
I understand your apprehension. But too many innocent lives are being lost to the Empire while we stand here and do nothing. Please lend us your strength. This relic will help keep you safe. Genji glove. Wow, in the other games, the Genji glove is what allows you to break the limit cap. I wonder what it does here. Allows the wearer to equip a weapon in each hand? What is the highest strength? This guy. Does he even use weapons? Let me find someone who actually uses weapons. this guy. I can't even turn into him. I'll save that for later, I guess. Well, I like his tools, though. I'll just do a double if now. So let's try this. If I equip... Does that work? Let's see how that works. That's the wrong way, isn't it? There you go, let's crack the kill and smash. Yep. Head towards the north shore, protecting Banner at all costs. If Banner falls in battle, the turn is over. Block the Lysander. I'll take it. Thank you.
I decided to go left because I'm just going in a circle. Another save point? This is weird. For real?
See the octopus box.
Okay, how the hell do I handle that? He just basically one-shots me.
Thank you. crippling on the other side of the wall. Oh, I'm so good at this game. I guess I got the point. I wouldn't bet on it. It's probably just hiding down there.
Ew. Something's stuck to my leg.
Taffy, get away from there.
We should be alright though.
Eight-armed freak. I'm gonna smash it with a blitz. No, Afro. Out of my way, double lift. Well, he's always been a bit rash.
Afro.
Oh, he'll be fine.
Are you sure about it? Sir.
You're his brother. You should know better than any of us. Any second now, he'll flop back onto the raft like his rain.
Towards Narsh while protecting Bannon. But what of Afro, who was swept away by the raging waters? And how is Crepo faring after having penetrated the Empire's defenses in South Figaro? Is all going according to plan? Choose a scenario, Kupo. Call it a night here, but what did they want me to do? Save? Okay. Hey, a mod? What the hell? What dire fate has befallen Afro, who left from the raft after the fight with Ultrix? Oh wow, so I get to pick whichever one I want. Very cool. Huh. I'm definitely gonna call it a night here, but I'm gonna think about which one I wanna do. I didn't know there was actually branching story paths in this game. I'll be playing again tomorrow night at the same time. Woo! Party mod!